Gun deaths in the U.S. have reached their highest total in 38 years. That's according to an analysis of data from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention's Wonder database. Nearly 40,000 people in the U.S. died by guns last year. In Baltimore, 259 shooting deaths have been reported in 2018. There were 299 shooting deaths in Baltimore in 2017. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.